don't write very many love songs, but this is one of them.
Thank you.